Now to some tragic news from the world of boxing. Russia's Maxim Dadashev has died from his injuries, which he suffered in a fight last weekend. The 28-year-old was apparently unable to walk in the dressing room after his light welterweight bout in the US state of Maryland was stopped by his trainer. He had emergency surgery for bleeding on the brain, but he failed to recover. The Russian Boxing Federation say they've opened an investigation.